Symphony of the Night looks cool to speedrun. Both of those games are like heavily optimized. Those people that speedrun those games, like, I've been speedrunning them for years. I don't know if I've beaten the original Castlevania. I might have, like, 10 years ago. Shit. I wasn't pressing up. Why did I attack up? I think my D-pad needs cleaning. Damn. Nice, dude. Yeah, I got a shower, too. It's been a few days in quarantine. I'll show you guys what the bitless stuff is. I'll test it. That was really bad. I'll test it in between a run. A 122. Wow, that's bad. Of course I get wheel in a 122 level 1. That's bull. We're gonna continue with this run, even though it kind of sucks to start with that. I've gotten a lot of wheel runs today. There's been streaming days where I've reset it for like 30-35 minutes. Necessary for Contra. I'll have to test out some controllers. Why? A gold? That's weird. That stage didn't go that well, I think. Bees! It could have been quicker, but that was still good. It's a bonus level and you lose a ton of time, so I try not to hit it. Alright, three more enemies. I don't know. We'll see what happens with this boss. I'm not very good at this boss for some reason. Wow, that was perfect. I just have to be careful. That's the first time in a while I've gotten a decent time on that boss. For some reason I have this urge to play the original Mass Effect. I don't know why, it was like a random thought. I haven't played Mass Effect in a long time. Nice. One cycle. That was close. Almost a gold. It's almost impossible for me to gold that level now. Jump. I didn't hit the one up. Did you guys see the update for Mario Maker 2? They added so much stuff. It's crazy. The only thing I was disappointed in is that they added a Super Mario Bros. 2 mushroom. Fuck. I fucked this up. And they didn't add a Super Mario Bros. 2 style. Shower. Usually I talk to him about Mario Maker. Get slow fly, but at least I got him to die. That's fine. Thank you. Wow, I'm not getting any quick damages. Come on, dude. I thought that'd be a quick damage. I only got like one. Two. I got two. Bullshit. All the time save will go. It'll be like 10 seconds lost. Nah, 8 seconds. That blows. Try to roll through that for quicker. Treats me well. I don't think it is. The pattern's really strange. That's just doing too much bouncing. This is a good pattern. It should just bounce a couple now. It's bouncing too many times. Usually, sometimes I'll just bounce a couple times. Yeah, this is another long bounce. I don't know. This is really ahead of time. That's weird. I guess I got a good pattern. Yeah, it was almost a gold. Okay. It's hard for me to tell. That was close, almost died. So I didn't need to roll through it. Alright, Bone Rex. Meat. just gotta get a decent devil fight again.
Wow.
Should save time here too. Good dodging. Four and a half hearts. Nice. That was really good. Thank you. try not to waste my wheel, that way I still have one I can end with. Fucking devil rings, you jerk. Finally, a sub 22. Holy shit, dude. I feel like I've been waiting forever for that. Stream for today. I kind of want to end stream a little early. We're just about to hit 4 hours. I started streaming a little bit early. Actually, like 30 minutes early. I want to order like a nice lunch, and I want to work on my stream offline a little bit.